My name is Gavin Lawrence and I'm a photographer here in Kamloops. I've been a photographer for 20 plus years. How I got started in photography was through my father. I was lucky enough to go to some motorsport races with him back in the 90s. And I had a hand-me-down camera from him, and tried my best, and managed to get a darkroom job at a local photography firm back in '92, and that's kind of how it started. Started in the darkroom and worked my way up to photography. I grew up in Northampton in England. I've just celebrated my 10 years of being in Canada, actually. And here in British Columbia, the hills inspire me. Every day, there's always different light on the hills. It's just fantastic. I've been really privileged in the past to travel the world. I've been to quite a few countries actually, and I continue to go to I go to Macau near Hong Kong for a motor race in November normally, and that's fun. It's a crazy street circuit, and all the young drivers kind of have to do that race, and I always find that fun because it's full of energy and colour. I now essentially shoot weddings, and if you told me back in the day you're going to be shooting weddings, I would have said no, it's not going to happen. I always thought there was too much pressure to weddings, and it's funny. I did motorsport, and I felt no pressure. And then now I've settled down in Kamloops with my family, and my wife comes with me to the weddings, and we have such a blast. It's funny. We really enjoy the wedding process. Everybody else is uptight. But we're having fun, so it just works. I never in my wildest dreams thought I'd be a wedding photographer. The future? Well, I'd like to build up my photography even more in the city. You know, more weddings, more commercial clients. It's my world's my oyster. I'm new in Kamloops, but I'm not new to photography. So it's exciting times lie ahead.